Okay.
There's antimony, arsenic, aluminum, selenium, and hydrogen, and oxygen, and nitrogen, and rhenium, and nickel, neon, debium, sodium, germanium, and iron, americium, ruthenium, uranium, europium, zirconium, lutetium, vanadium, lanthanum, and osmium, and acetine, and iridium, and gold, and protactinium, and indium, and gallium, and iodine, and thorium, and thulium, and thallium. There is yttrium, ytterbium, actinium, rubidium, and boron, gadolinium, niobium, iridium, strontium, and silicon, and silver, samarium, pisciform, and lithium, beryllium, and barium. There is holmium, and helium, and hafnium, and erbium, and phosphorus, and potassium, thorium, terbium, manganese, and wolframium, lithium, and magnesium, dysprosium, and scandium, and cesium, and cesium, and lead, praseodymium, and dimium, and platinum, and plutonium, palladium, and meter, potassium, and polonium, and tantalum, magnesium, titanium, tellurium, and cadmium, and calcium, and chromium, and curium. There is sulfur, californium, and fermium, and bakelium, and also mendelevium, and cyanium, and nobelium, and argon, and ruthenium, and radicine, and zinc, and rhodium, and chlorine, carbon, cobalt, copper, tungsten, and sodium. These are the only ones of which the news has come to Harvard. There may be many others, but they haven't been discovered.